at madapaman. Sabay tayong aahon. Posible kayang maburang alinlangan sa sarili. Ang tapang sa loob makikita. Taglay mo ang dugong bayani.
First really intimidated by him because he's an artistic person. I can't see what he sees, but he's just a normal guy. And just overall, I had a really great experience just painting. Eliseo actually pushed me to become a better person because I never thought that I could actually paint something, and he challenged me that way.
Summarize your entire experiences.
My experience, the overall experience I had, you know, helping out with the mural was, I think, a very important in my life because I didn't know anything about Filipino culture, you know, other than my family and what we learned about here in class. But seeing the dedication and motivation to finish this project from Eliseo just shows me that, you know, the determination, passion that Filipinos have for what they do. So, you know, Eliseo, he's putting this art and his love into this mural. You know, and the dedication to finish it and help restore a community that's, you know, basically fallen is pretty amazing to me, and it was a great experience to see that, and, you know, just shows me how, you know, Filipinos are.
Pakinggan sa iyong puso, ang sigaw na dati bulong.
This being involved with this mural became special to me when I learned that Eliseo was putting the Rockefellers in the painting. They are my uncles, and they had the number one. Sorry, no, they didn't. Scratch that. Start over. Okay. Oh, they were number 16 on the Billboard's Hot 100 in 1963.
Is a relative of mine. When I went on their first day, my parents asked me when I got home. They asked me, "What did you do in LA?" I painted a mural with this artist. I said, "Who's the artist?" I said, "It's Eliseo Silva." And then my dad goes, "He's your uncle. How is he my uncle?" And then he goes off telling me the story of how my great grandparent is his grandparent. And then I told Eliseo the second time I went, and from then on we started telling family stories.
You can